Game 3, Empty Jar versus Sabers.
Fight!
I lose!
Fight to the death.
Finish him!
So he's normal summon.
Oh,
flipped. So he's gonna stay on the tag.
What?
I haven't normal this turn, have I? No, I haven't. How do I break? I have not normal this turn. Play for clips. It's everything. Everything works. So that. So you draw another card. It's everything on the field. Oh, all your cards. Yeah, got
Oh shit. That kind of hurts.
Oh yeah.
What? Morphine jar.
Two. What do all spells do?
Grave.
And monsters that can't be summoned go to the grave. It's all face down.
But they still go to the grave.
It's all face down.
Tyree always ends up making
cool story.
Dead to reveal.
Hey Chris!
It counts, that's three.
One more.
Cool stories, man. Cool stories.
Hang on.
No,
I need that.
Another morphine jar, yeah, too.
Do you have an extra? This is a morphine jar number 2.
Do I have extras?
Yeah. So I'm thinking about running a deck with just 3 of those and just make it a random ass deck.
Actually, picking a little thin right there.
Terry!
One, 2, 3. Can you shuffle as well? Oh. It was the exact same 3 monsters.
Oh, Ember's Blade!
Oh, misplay. Such a misplay, whatever. That's gonna suck.
I think he won.
I don't know.
I was thinking about doing like a flame pill.
Yeah, basic stuff.
Like, Mayu.
Looking at this book. So, Deontay, what'd you put that trap dust shoot at?
4 or higher. I know, but it doesn't count as my position switch for the turn. Oh, why is it still in there?
It still it summoned in defense.
Okay.
Go. I'm woman, AB.
And he goes to the X-Sabers.
Look at his deck.